garage is sealed, Alcatraz. You need to blast your way in.
Yeah. mission ended now!
What are you doing, Lockhart? You're throwing away our only hope, Lockhart. You fool. You think you can hide from the future? We have no choice in this.
That dog will hunt now, Hargreave. The board sides with me this time. You're not buying your boots anymore. I'm in command here. Now you will stand down.
The elevators and security gates are all offline. You'll need to reboot the system from the main desk.
survivors. You got 15 minutes, tops. Hey, suit guy, over here. You the guy Chino was talking about? I don't know who or what the fuck you are, but I never seen anything like that. We could sure use you at Central Station right now.
Barkley, this is Charlie 7. The western approach is compromised. We are pinned down in the library on 5th and West 42nd. We've got dozens of civilians here. Requesting fire support to get them through to the station.
Copy, Charlie. Bravo Company is on the scene. Link up with them and advance to the terminal. More outlying fire teams to the west of the terminal. Regroup at the public library for a control fall back to Central Station. Back to start by an eastbound tunnel within the hour. Time is against us, gentlemen. Barkley out.
All you two, Charlie 7, fall back to the front of the library. We will hold this ship until we get to the civilian tower.
Fuck, they're everywhere! Get across the street! Move! Move!
Move! our last
over
shot, gentlemen.
Here! We need covering fire! We're coming over the ridge! Fire! Fire! Here they come!
Take cover!
Secure the area! We gotta get the civilians out!
Everyone out to the
Consolidate defense of the Terminus at all above-ground entry points. And mine the underground approaches at a safe distance from the main structure. I want civilians and wounded escorted to the lower levels immediately, pending evacuation. And why am I still being shelled from the western approach? I ordered those mortars taken out half an hour ago. I want that line of fire blocked. Echo 15, get it done.
Charlie 6, this is Echo 7. Phase 1 evac started. What's your ETA?
This is Charlie 6. We are inbound from the west. Approaching checkpoint, Whiskey 7.
Copy, Charlie 6. Be advised, we have enemy activity on the western approach.
Understood. All right, let's move!
All clear. False alarm. Heads up. Movement on the street.
I spotted 2, maybe 3 squid infantry. Take it slow, Jim.
They've opened 3 eastbound tunnels. We'll get the civvies out first. Last train's ours. We just gotta hold out till then.
What about the quarantine?
Talking about. Don't shoot him by mistake, okay?
up, Alcatraz! You've got squid in the building! Get out of there!
Fire teams. Evacuation will begin from the lower level platforms immediately. Medical teams, report there right away. Leave your equipment where it is. Bring only the living with you. Bravo Company to assist. I want armed escort details for each train. Alpha and Echo Companies, you will hold the upper levels and station perimeter until primary evacuation is complete. Smooth and fast, gentlemen. We leave no one behind.
Stay where you are! Lower your weapon! Identify yourself!
Stand down! Stand down! He's a Marine. Dr. Gould says it's Alcatraz.
Gould? Goddamn flight. What's he know?
Stand down. Let him through. Jesus, is there really a man in there? Buddy, you don't look so good. What the hell happened to you? Colonel Barclay's waiting for you. This way.
Fuck it. Is there nothing I can do? Gotta be something.
Nothing wrong with me.
Jesus!
That's my wife in there, you bastard!
She's eating me!
You let me in! You let me in with her!
Hold still, please, sir.
God damn it, give me a weapon! I know how to handle myself.
I don't care.
This goes down, you know you're gonna need every man you can get behind the trigger.
What are you gonna do, shoot me?
Can't do that, pal. You guys just got reclassified. I'm supposed to disarm you on sight.
Christ, I used to be one of you. 9 years in, U.S. Army, just like you.
Hold still, please, sir.
I'm a Marine. And whatever you were, you went private. Your privileges are canceled.
Okay, you're clear.
Civilian, and this city is under
martial law. Yes, I can see how well that's
good
going
to see
for
you made it, man.
You're not listening to me, Colonel. We have to. Alcatraz, you made it.
Good to have you aboard, Marine. My men speak highly of you. Shit, most of them are downright scared of you.
He's not some grunt you could just send to the front line.
He's under my command now. We need all the manpower we can get to hold this place until the evacuation
Colonel.
Is complete. Dr. Gould, thank you for your time. Now, I have you slated for evac on the trains along with the other civilians. That's the best I can do for you right
Colonel,
now.
Colonel, you're missing the point. Jack Hargreave has the answers to all this. We need to mount an immediate raid
for
on Roosevelt
we know,
Island.
Hargreave's dead by now. My priority is the evacuation.
Wait a second! Let go of me!
I'm sorry, Dr. Gould. We don't have time for this. Chino, get him to the trains.
Sir, come on, Doc. Gotta go.
Alcatraz, you're with me. friend Poole there showed up saying he escaped from Tara Strickland in the chaos. Bullshit. Tara Strickland was a decorated Navy SEAL before she went off the rails. I gotta figure she cut him loose. But why would she do something like that? Look at these people. I grew up in this town. Any one of them down there could be my family. And if it boils down here like it did at Lingshan...
God damn it. I swear nothing works in this place.
I was at Lingshan. I saw Strickland die. When Tara heard, she just cracked. Drink, drugs, dishonorable discharge. Her father must be turning in his grave. And now she shows up working private for Hargreave.
Martinez! What is it?
They're breaching the main hall, sir!
No more time.
Martinez, get down on the platforms and tell Dickerson to get the first train rolling out. Our clock just stopped.
Sir!
Station, son. Main hall. Get up there and buy these people some time.